testing, my blood could actually make things worse. Feeling there's more to this place than it seems. Bill got them all.
Okay, that was easy. You got it, man. Ew. Ew. Should I? Yes or no? Just stop. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, poor Harry. I want to help him, but without the proper testing, my blood could actually make things worse. Could cure Harry, I'd give it to him in a heartbeat. But it'll take time and lots of research to find out. He's in no mood to wait.
Okay, here we go.
You came. Thank you. I'll pay whatever you want.
Mr. Osborne, wait. I checked with scientists familiar with gene therapy, and I can't give you my blood. It's too dangerous.
Dangerous? I'll die without it.
Not right away. There's still time for more research. Every other cross-species subject has turned into a monster. I don't know why it's different for me. I'm looking into it,
I've paid the top minds in the field to look into it.
Harry's really at the end of his rope. I should have noticed a long time ago, but I was busy being played for a fool by Kraven. I can't believe I fell for his act. Why would he teach me his hunting techniques if he was going to betray me? I guess that's one of the things I'll have to ask him.
There's more to this place than it seems.
God, this is gonna be harder than I thought.
Card, a big win with style.
A big win with style. Look at that. Dun, 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 dun.
Why would he teach me his hunting techniques if he was going to betray me? I guess that's one of the things I'll have to ask him.
Not sure what I was aiming at there. Kraven! Time for a little mentor-mentee chat.
Nope, not that.
No, discuss our mutual goals.
That looks empty. Maybe I can still find some answers. It's all for me. He was gonna kill me and stuff me like a trophy. All this time he's been studying me, testing me, figuring out my strengths, and how to beat them.
Fair hunt?
Oh no. It's only the prelude.